In this video, we will learn to find the values of z such that exponential of z is equal to 1 plus square root of 3 times iota, here iota is the imaginary unit, given to us exponential of z is equal to 1 plus square root of 3 times iota. The complex number 1 plus square root of 3 times iota can be represented in polar form as r times cosine of theta plus iota times sine of theta. Here r is equal to modulus of 1 plus square root of 3 times iota, and r times cosine of theta is equal to 1, and r times sine of theta is equal to square root of 3. As per the definition, modulus of 1 plus square root of 3 times iota is equal to square root of 1 plus square root of 3. So, modulus of 1 plus square root of 3 times iota is equal to square root of 4. Above implies modulus of 1 plus square root of 3 times iota is equal to 2, which is equal to r. As we know, r times cosine of theta is equal to 1, so cosine of theta is equal to half. Similarly, sine of theta is equal to half of square root of 3. We know cosine of pi upon 3 is half, and sine of pi upon 3 is square root of 3 upon 2. So, the polar form of complex number 1 plus square root of 3 times iota is 2 times cosine of pi upon 3 plus iota times sine of pi upon 3. We know cosine and sine functions are cyclic functions with period 2 times pi. So, 1 plus square root of 3 times iota is equal to 2 times cosine of 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 3 plus iota times sine of 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us 1 plus square root of 3 times iota is equal to 2 times cosine of 6 times n plus 1 times pi upon 3 plus iota times sine of 6 times n plus 1 times pi upon 3. We know Euler's form of cosine of theta plus iota times sine of theta is exponential of iota times theta. And 2 can be written as exponential of natural log of 2. Taking in account of the above two statements, we can rewrite expression of 1 plus square root of 3 times iota as exponential of natural log of 2 times exponential of iota times 6 times n plus 1 times pi upon 3. So, 1 plus square root of 3 times iota is equal to exponential of natural log of 2 plus iota times 6 times n plus 1 times pi upon 3. Thus, z is equal to natural log of 2 plus iota times 6 times n plus 1 times pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.